Sam Dinesh, followed by Gus Elliott.
Sam Dinesh, the Encyclopedia of Reno Government, and like I said, Air Force Academy graduate, but also a Vietnam veteran, and I'm so thankful that the Vietnam veterans are going they've been getting it for quite a while now, but it was a tragedy, as everybody knows, the way they were treated after they came back from Vietnam. But anyway, that's all history, and things are a lot better now. Over in Reno, about a week ago, I had this, it was a different $100 bill, but I took a $100 bill to the Reno podium, public comment, and I performed a miracle. I took that, and I hope the gentlemen are listening out there. Over in Reno City Council, I performed a miracle. They were looking for some folks, not the Vietnam veterans, but some folks were looking for some money for a good cause. And so Sam went to the podium and said, I am putting $100 into this program, and this is a great program for the Vietnam veterans, and I turned that $100 bill. And I know you want to keep up your compatriots over there at City Hall. Some of you even have aspirations of joining them. Nice turtle back there. I'm putting this $100 bill. When I did this over there in Reno the other day, I turned this $100 bill into $7,200 in 1 minute, maybe 2 minutes. As I sat down, each one of those council members put in $1,000, and then the mayor himself went into his pocket and I'm not saying Mr. Humke should do this, he went into his pocket and pulled out his own $100 bill to match Sam's $100 bill. So I'm dedicating this $100 to the Vietnam Veterans Program, and I'm also dedicating something at least as important. I created, when I heard that this was on the, this presentation was taking place today, I created a specific music album with my little band, the Two Wild Yankees Band, and I dedicated this one to the Marine Corps. There's many Marines out there, but it's good for Army, Navy, Marines, Air Force, and Coast Guard, and everybody else in the military. And I'm going to present the Vietnam veterans with a $100 bill, which I hope you guys will match sooner or later, sooner the better. I'm going to match that, and I'm going to also present them with specific autographed music album dedicated to the Marines. 31 rockabilly semi-twang, toe tapping, finger snapping, hand clapping, Sunday go to meeting gospel, swing blues, and military style music. It's called Prozac on a CD.
Thank you, sir.
Which did you want most?
Oh.